What's up, Z Dog MD? This is for you and Dr. Harry. Peace, y'all. So, I sent y'all an email a few days ago, and I know you read it because you got a kick out of it. So, I want to ask y'all a question. And yeah, there's my southern accent. I'll ask y'all a question. Yeah. So, anybody else who wants to answer this question, free to do this. I want to find out how do you say something. I'm 35, and since I was 14, I've been dealing with diabetes, type 1 diabetes. Now, if I was Wilford Brimley, I'd say I'm diabetes. I got diabetes. I do not have diabetes. Which, frankly, I think Wilford Brimley is a little evil and saying, I got type 2 diabetes. And, frankly, that really annoys me. That annoys the ever-living you-know-what out of me. It annoys me more than an old lady coming to me and saying, "Say, you got sugars, huh? You got sugars?" Like, no. I've got diabetes. You want an insulin shot? Yeah. So, my question for you is, how do you say diabetes? Do you, as medical professionals, say it the proper way, diabetes? Or do you say diabetes? Please tell me you say it properly. Thank you.